Hello dear students, how are you? Hope everyone is fit and fine. We welcome you all in Research and Training Center of JPS. Today we will tell you how to attempt an exam and submit in JPS classroom. First of all, open your Google Classroom, open your class, then click on three dots on the top of the screen and click on refresh button. Once your screen is refreshed, you will be able to see your exam. Just click on it. Okay, here is your exam in the form of PDF. Just open the PDF. Okay, read your questions carefully. Attempt these questions on sheets of paper or on your notebooks as instructed by your teacher. After completing your exam, just do one thing, take snaps of each and every page of the exam. Then finally we have to submit the exam. For that we'll click on add work button. From add work button we have to click on upload file. In upload file we have to locate where we have taken snapshot of our screen. Just select the image of the first page of the exam. Okay, to submit more pages, click on add work, then click on add work, upload file, then upload second page. So like this you can upload as many as pages you want. After uploading all the pages, just click on turn in, submit, and that's all. It's done. Thanks for watching.